What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, Foundry RC, the best place to feed your need for everything RC. Today is our first official Brooklyn Large Scale drag racing event. Our first race of 2020. We got Brooklyn Large Scale here. We got KDT Innovations, Team Innovate, Voda Gels here. RC Motorsports should be coming here soon. All the usual guys, everybody else out here. And we're making this official. So as you can see, they're out there prepping the track. We got 300 feet of stopping distance. They are cleaning up the track right now, getting a little dust free. So our cars can make it down the track officially. We got two large blowers and three handheld blowers. We're gonna get this done. All right, stay tuned. All right, guys, so we just did the driver's meeting. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do center line only. So only if the car crosses over the center line are you disqualified. We're not gonna do outside lines, but everything's all set up to go. We got a nice crowd, everybody's keeping the social distance. I just pulled my mask down, but you see no one's near me. So otherwise, this is how we're rocking it right now. All right, race is gonna begin in a little bit. Some guys are doing some test runs right now. I'm gonna start all the film once the actual racing begins. All right, see you in a bit.
Listen, Facebook races out there. We got called out. I saw it in RC Philly. So we're here, we're about to get it on. If he wants a break, we'll give him a break. He wants five cars, we'll give him five cars. And the break. If he wants it, he could have it. We'll still run around his ass. So that's coming up right now.
Woo, the smoke. That is smoke.
Philadelphia RC Philly Traction. We got a call out.
Yeah.
Floyd Bennett rules. Center line count, red light count. Two out of three race format. Ready? Ready? Make it happen, fellas.
Make it happen, boys.
Nice.
Pull up.
Move! Who's not even on here? Who's Lou? Huh?
I'm gonna have to go out of here.
What was the time on that, Arnold?
4-4.
4-4. Four, 4-4 to a 4-8. Bartolone.
Thank you.
What happened?
Today we had a good day. Today was the first official day. Foundry RC was here. Bodegel was here. Marlboro was here. Brooklyn RC was here. RC Motorsports was here. So this was the official first day. Great day. Weather was excellent. Camaraderie was excellent. We were all following the rules for New York State. We had under 50 people. Everybody had their mask. Everybody was with 6 feet of distance between everybody. So it was a great day.
We measured the track.
We measured the track. Everything's official. Today was the first official day. Good numbers on the first day. It takes time for that track to get to where it needs to be. So it's gonna need rubber. We've been prepping it. So it's gonna take some time. Probably take a good 4 weeks, and then we'll get a good solid track. But for the first day, people came out here and ran some solid numbers. Maddie ran a 4.32. That's a solid number for him. Kiki ran a 4.14. Nick ran a couple of 4.1, high 4.1s as well. He won today's event. So it was a really good turnout. We had a lot of people from Connecticut, from Jersey, from Philly as well came out. It was an open invitation, so everybody could come out here. We don't discriminate. We're here to just race. We don't like all the internet nonsense and all the keyboard racers that are out there. We're here to run these cars to their best performance. If we get called out, we're going to entertain it. We got called out, we entertained it today. The results, you'll see the results. But that's what we do. If we lose, we go back to the drawing board and we come back out again. That's what drag racing is really all about. But, we're kind of too old for all this internet nonsense and, buying Instagram followers and all that stuff. I'm not into that stuff. I don't race on Instagram. I don't race to buy how many followers and how many likes and all that nonsense. We're here for this. We hold the fastest RC gasoline car on the planet at 1.88 seconds to 85 miles an hour. These guys here are running ridiculous times. It's a big difference from what it was last year to this year. That's because of the time and energy they all put into their cars. So, we're looking forward to continue to work with Foundry RC, RC Motorsports, with Bodegel, all of us from the KDT Innovations, Marlboro, Brooklyn Large Scale RC Drag Racing. We're really looking forward to the season. So we welcome whoever wants to come out. Just get in touch with us. Get in touch with Gary. He'll give you the specifics. We have a little bit of a pre-qualifying, but we want to make sure that, before you come out here, you're not trying to sabotage us. And we see that. We see that little shenanigans going on. There's a couple of saboteurs out there. And we see you. So, we're not into all that stuff. We enjoy this. This is our hobby. We put a lot of money, a lot of energy into it, just as you do. So we're not trying to make your life more difficult and damage what you're doing, so please don't do that to us as well. So you're more than welcome to hear, but we do have a little pre-screening that's involved to make sure that you're legitimate and you're not going to try to damage our reputation.